Seitz Concerto in G major, the third movement, page 11. I divide this up into sections 3, 4, and 5, and I'll do it just that way. Here we go. 1, 2, go. That was section 3. Now here's section 4. Circle back, lift, lift. And when we start the theme, as I just did, this is section 5. Here I go again with the theme. And there you go. Have fun.